My day seems a surreal series of scenes in boxes and cans. Their shapes don't connect but collide in chains of grains of sand. In time, these patterns lead to light at the end of the tunnel vision, so I'm told. But the glass ceiling's snugging in place where the rubber meets the road. There was a lady in the street who barked like a dog and howled like a wolf. She wore a coat with 20 patches that spelled Jesus in letters of gold. I heard her sing how her shield could smite Diablo's chariot race from here to Rome, and how her God would save all those who lived where the rubber meets the road. I saw a man who took control of a raging bull and called it a jellyfish. The world laughed and watched the rodeo. When his face turned blue, they still weren't convinced. He spoke of stingers and arms that stretch, but forgot the spineless center of the show. But when he washed upon the shore, he found a door to where the rubber meets the road. I met a girl who had a place with too many roaches, but she was doing alright. She swam around in acrylic dreams all day and tended bar every night. Though she worked a lot, she complained just a little when her sandcastles felt wind-blown, about how it seems she's caught in that space between the rubber and the road.